We are looking at canine social behavior. Here is the play bow offered by the Standard Poodle, the classic canine invitation to play. We are at the off-leash recreational area at Nunciato Field in Somerville, Massachusetts. The Standard Poodle is Strummer. She's my dog, and she loves puppies. Strummer is 10 and a half years old, and she's playing with a puppy named Snoop. Snoop is going to get distracted by some other dogs, so I'm going to call her to keep her from pestering the puppy.
Strummer. Good girl. Strummer, here.
Another dog comes to say hello, an Airedale.
Oh, good greet, guys.
They circle and sniff to say hello. Here comes the Airedale again, and this time things are not going to go so well. Fortunately, Strummer has a great recall.
Strummer! Sit! Hey!
Let's look at that again and see what happened. Here it is in real time, and then we'll watch it in slow motion. Strummer's movements start to get stiff as the Airedale enters the play. The first thing that he does to really aggravate her is he gets in the T position. He stands over her with his head over her back. The T position is a dominance stance, which Strummer answers with a paw, which she places on his shoulder. The Airedale now approaches quite playfully, but Strummer is not receptive. We're going to see her show her tooth right there. And now she's actually going to get quite stiff. She's going to freeze. That's strike two. Strike three. To review, we saw the T position, the bared teeth, and the freeze. Here's the whole sequence again.
Strummer! Sit!